everyone. It's game day! It's Friday, November 11th. Today we are playing our last regular season game for conference against Santa Rosa away. So today we're gonna try to get a big win today and become back-to-back champions of the Big Eight. So let's get into this video. All right, here's the pregame fit. We got the Kobe jersey. You know, it's about to happen later. We got the A Unique shorts. Vamos CRC, let's go.
What day is it? What day is it?
Championship day, baby.
What's up, Gaio?
What's up, dude?
What's up, dude? What day is it? What's up, Matt Jack? Phillips? What's up?
What's up, baby?
Good morning. Good morning.
All right, we just cop our game kits and we're about to hop on the bus right now.
Go, you ready, Moshi?
What day is it?
Game day, baby! Conference championship day!
Go!
It's Anthony Sanchez. We are here in Togo. You know, we got Saeed right here. We got Rami. We got Mosh. We got Jaylen. Hassan in line, Tark ordering food.
Hassan Mohammed.
And you got the boys in the back right there.
All right, we got the boy Tariq right here.
See, this is my son right here, bro. I told him everything he knows.
No, his dad told me everything I know.
Nah, bro. I've known my son since what?
How old are we?
Like eight, nine.
Damn.
Oh. I told him everything, and now he's learning from the greatest.
All right, just caught my food. Togo's right here. Sandwich, chips. Juju. Just got back on the bus. Eat this. Watching some YouTube. Time to grub. Take a nap. We just stopped for a quick bathroom break. I don't really have to go, so I'm just staying in here. About an hour away, so might just take another nap. And eat my peanut butter and jelly sandwich that I made earlier.
The most evenly balanced at these
and we'll be there,
finals.
You ready to play?
Redoubtable Czechoslovak.
We walk into the locker rooms to get ready, changed up.
All right, this is the locker room right here.
I'll be tripping if a motherfucker run up on me,
boys,
I'll be nipping.
Ivan right here. Boys locked in. Alright, we're gonna leave him alone right now. Let him do his thing. Locked in today. Tariq's locked in.
Gang, gang.
Oh, you know, your boy starting today. You know.
Sir,
you
know.
Jacob.
Nico.
Vamos.
This is the white kit. Fire.
Lexa, you coming with me now? I feel bad for y'all. It's Tariq.
It's the guy.
Yep. He's gonna score today. He's gonna score. You're gonna see him score today. It's gonna be like 6-0, honestly, because I'm gonna score the hat trick. I'm gonna pass you back, though.
Alright, while we chilling, I'm trying to do some groin activation.
When we went to the game, he said it was
so cry if you need to, but I can't stay to watch you. That's the wrong thing to do.
Alright, it's 2 o'clock. It's time to warm up.
Let's go, baby.
Moses locked in, baby.
Get
Isaac
it.
Locked in. Jew.
Get it, baby.
CRC!
Let's go, boys!
Come on!
Until they tie, for sure. I mean, until they win.
Oh, yes. It's a yes, tie, yes, tie, yes, tie.
Yeah. Yeah. Let's go! 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 Let's go!
Hey, no one coach champ, baby. No one coach champ.
Magic, bro. You know what I'm saying, baby? Let's go.
I want one right here and one right here.
Let's go.
Come on.
It's got to be that every single game now, yes? Come on, let's go. Vamos!
I'm telling you, I swear to God, for about
Alright, we just won.
I fight every single day.
Back to back conference champions.
At school. Trust
me, bro. Heading to the bus right now. It's about to be a lit party bus. We're gonna go eat. It's gonna be a nice ride home. So let's get on with it.
Oh!
Victory meal. We had Chipotle.
I would take my shit off.
The boys. All right, we just got our Chipotle. We're not thirsty. Getting some boba.
What's up?
Oh, a conference champ just wake
yeah,
up.
So,
oh, a conference champ in the tasty workshop. Yeah.
Today must look good. So, I think next Saturday we want to play.
Okay.
Hey boys,
hey.
Ladies and gentlemen,
conference champions
conference
here.
Conference champions here.
Siorosian 3.
Siorosian, no.
I got you, bro.
Alright, this is the meal. Conference champ meal right here. Chipotle, boba tea, Thai tea. That's it.
Oh, amigo.
Siorosian.
1, 2, 3. Siorosian. Ladies and gentlemen, it's champion day.
Let's go.
Cover three!
Got back.
Winning teams, you feel me?
Conference champions.
You already
conference
know,
champions are back home.
Hey, brought it back for Los Rios, you know.
Alright, y'all gonna be with me.
Lakai, tell him what's good, bro.
Okay, bro.
Yo, Anthony, any words? Any words for the camera?
Words of wisdom?
Come here, bro. Any words?
You know, conference champs. First college season, you know.
Oh, yeah. pretty good.
If we actually playing, bro, I want to at least three goal contributions, feel me? And then I want to score a goal with my right foot, too. That's the goals, bro.
Have you done that yet?
No. Not here. Oh, shoot. Miles?
No.
Any words to the camera, bro?
You know, just be... Santa Rosa on their home field took the conference.
Okay, I wouldn't say B. We tied.
Okay, tied. They don't need to know that. You know, it's a new season.
Oh, yeah?
One game at a time.
I like that.
Hey, 5-0.
Oh, yeah? In playoffs, back, I like
that. Bring it back to the...
To Los Rios, feel me?
To Los Rios. Keep it in the 9-1.
Luis, any words, bro?
We out.
Hey, man. Calma. That's all.
Oh, calma. I think we ended on that note.
All right. I got two right here.
Got two bro-bros right here, conference champs.
Yeah, I gotta say something.
What? What?
World Cup.
We got Germany. We got Portugal.
We got Qatar. That's crazy. It's like 9:00. We just got a campus. High game at 3. Heading home right now. And then, yeah, we'll see you guys Monday.
All right, I just made it home. I'm pretty happy and tired right now. You know the vibes. We just won conference, you know, back-to-back champions. Brought the title back to Sactown. Hearing that final whistle blow was just amazing, you know. Everybody just running onto the field, celebrating, jumping, screaming, doing whatever, you know. The vibes were just immaculate. But shout out to Santa Rosa. Much respect to them for always making our games a dogfight. We didn't make it easy on ourselves during this game or before this, but you know, we stuck through it today. We got the result we needed, became conference champions today. So this is a great push into playoffs and to state. So right now we're just gonna prepare for next week to see who we play. And let's go, CRC, vamos! But to conclude, thank you guys for watching my game day vlog, and make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, and yeah, I'll see you guys in the next vlog.